It's your boy Tyree and I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys the best 5 ways to make money as a teenager. You can do all these methods from your phone, from your house. You don't gotta do much. You don't need much to do any of these methods. Before I get into the video, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know if you guys have any questions about anything within the video. And yeah, let's get right into it. All right, so step one, you feel me? The first thing I'm gonna talk about. All right, so look, cards like this, bro, football cards. I bought these $10 each. I'm about to go sell it for $40 each. You feel me? I spent $90 for all these cards. Now I'm about to go sell it for $360. Come on, bro. I went to Target and bought as many as possible. And now I'm about to sell it for $360. Like, come on, bro. It's so easy to make money now. You got to learn how to make money. So what I would do if you want to get into trading cards, you feel me? It's either... So you got two options. You can either open this pack or you can sell the pack, right? So I could sell this pack for a guaranteed $40, or I could open the pack and get a potential $500 card. You feel me? So it's all up to the person. Right now, I'm just trying to get my money up. So I'm going to sell all the packs and then I'm going to start opening packs once I have a lot of money to waste, I guess. Because if you open this and you don't get any good card out of it, you just wasted that money pretty much. Yeah, so I'm going to take you guys with me. I'm about to go sell this for $360 and let's see how it goes.
He's like,
I don't really want to touch it.
How much is it worth?
It's gonna be worth a lot.
What? So
I sold it for like 360, but you probably made like, you probably already made like 1,000 at least, huh?
This might be like 360 on its own. Yeah. I hate to say that.
That car's 360 on its own?
Probably. Yeah. Like this needs, yeah, this is like one for sure.
I'm hurt.
These packs have been crazy for me, so that's why I bought them all.
Right. You pulled like 1,500 from like my
hopefully
360 pack. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
But that's not very typical. I will just tell you that.
That's like, not? That's,
yeah.
No. No. Like this is a crazy, crazy thing to have. Like, if, because most of the time you wouldn't even get that, right? And then you would just have the rest of this. So then I'd probably like double my money.
I just took the fattest L. I sold her all those cards. I sold her 9 packs of those cards that I showed you guys. She opened them in front of me and she pulled $1,500 worth of cards. But if she gets them graded, she made more than a teacher's salary with all the cards that she just opened, bruh. She's gonna make like 30K off those cards that I just sold to her, bruh. And I sold her for $360. I sold all that for $300. Bruh! The next way to make money, get yourself into the stock market, bro. Get yourself into some cryptocurrency. It's going up by the day. Right now is the best time to get yourself into cryptocurrency before all of it gets way too expensive to make profitable money. You feel me? Today I put $300 into like a little cryptocurrency coin and I already made $100 taking a nap. Like, it's very profitable if you know what you're doing. You got to do your research though. You have to do your research so you don't lose all your money. You just got to do your research, honestly. And the next thing I got for you guys. All right, so this is basically a project that I'm gonna start as well. So reselling is huge. So you want to get into reselling shoes, reselling anything you got, anything that people want to buy, anything that's limited, you want to resell it. Simple. Like, I took a regular pair of Air Forces and I put the diamonds on them. So like, now I'm gonna resell it for anywhere from $140 to $200. So this is an easy. Air Forces cost $100, so I'm at least making $60 profit. So basically, just start grabbing stuff around your house, buy stuff that you know you could resell. Like, that's the same thing with the cards. Like, you're buying the packs of the cards and you're reselling it. Like, reselling is the best thing to do right now, especially while you're young. The easiest way to make money, trust me, bro, trust me. And there's so many things that in your house probably that people would love to buy off you. Bro, if it comes down to it, it's never bad to get you a job. Just get you a job. Get you a little summer job. Summer is coming up, and this is the best time for companies to hire you. It's the best time for companies to hire you. If your family owns a business, you can work for them. If your cousins own a business, you can work for them. If you have any family friends, you can work for them. If you're 16 and up, you can go get an actual job for a business. You feel me? Like, get you a job. work you some hours this summer. Would you rather play Fortnite for free at the crib, play Warzone for free, or would you rather go work for some money and then have time to play Fortnite and Warzone later that night? Like, you feel me? Like, you only gotta work 8 hours a day. Like, if that, like, you could work 4 hours at a job and then come home and do what you gotta do. Like, you still have free time. Go get you a job. All right, so step 5 of how to get rich as a teen. You gotta stop wasting money, bro. You gotta stop wasting money. Stop buying your Fortnite skins, your Warzone camos. Stop buying all of that. Like, that stuff does not matter when, at the end of the day, if you're not making money from it, don't put money into it. Simple. So, like, I could have easily bought a pair of Air Forces and worn it for myself, but instead, I wanna buy a pair and see how much money I can make from it. You just gotta stop wasting money. Be smart with your money. Invest your money, bro. The more money you don't waste, is the more money you have to invest. Right now is the best time for you to make money. Like, the world is literally giving us money for free. Like, when have you ever heard of someone getting a stimulus check? Like, we just got thousands of dollars for free, basically, just for being Americans. Like, come on. Make sure you go ask your mom. If you're too young to get your stimulus by yourself, make sure you ask your mom for your part of the stimulus. She has your money. Go get your money, bruh. Go get your money. You feel me? And when you get that money, don't blow it. Trust me, do not blow your money, bro. Spend your money wisely, invest your money, go make some more money with that money. Like, you got free money for a reason. Go make some more money. Do not be, like, stuck in a trap of, like, being a consumer. Like, go make some money, bro. And I hope you guys enjoyed that video, no cap. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna see you on the next video. Let me know if you guys have any questions, comment it below, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.
You paid for probably all the
so
stuff.
So I ripped this, and what's his name?
Justin Herbert.
Justin Herbert?
Yeah.
And that car's worth like 60 then, around?
Probably more than that, right?
I'll have to look it up.
Right. Is that just the base one? Easy. Because what are zebras, like, how many are they out of?
They're case hit.
Yeah, so that's a $100 card?
Yeah.
You just pulled from the pack?
Yeah.
That's tough.
That's crazy. And like Barry Sanders, he's a legend. Like,
yeah.
You can't go wrong.
Alright.
So
that's crazy.
Yeah.
You pulled like 1500 from like my
hopefully
360 pack. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
But that's not very typical. I will just tell you that.
That's like, not?
That's, yeah.
No. Like, this is a crazy, crazy thing to happen. Like, because most of the time you wouldn't even get that, right? And then you would just have the rest of this. So then I'd probably like double my money.